hand, the award goes to The Hobbit, The Desolation of...
There were a few raised eyebrows when Peter Jackson decided to expand the film into three movies, because originally we were only shooting two. But it has given him the opportunity to explore every single millimetre of Middle-earth in 48 frames and 3D twice. The third movie is out at the end of the year, and so I hope you enjoy it as much as you've enjoyed this one. Thank you very much.